हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फिट एंड फाइन. वेलकम टू द सीनियर केजी क्लास. टुडे वी विल डू सम इंग्लिश एक्टिविटीज. ओके, फर्स्ट राइट CW ऑन द टॉप, दैट मीन्स क्लास वर्क, एंड मेंशन द डेट, दैट इज 4th May 2020. ओके, द क्वेश्चन इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ दीज THIS और दीज THEASE. नंबर वन, पेंस. 1, 2, two pens. That means we will write here these. THEASE. These are pens. Number 2, eraser. 1 eraser. That means we will write here this. 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 This is a eraser. Number 3, flowers. 1, 2, two flowers. We will write here THEASE. These are flowers. Number 4, cap. 1, 2, 3, three caps. That means we will write here these. THEASE. These are caps. Number 5, pumpkin. Number 1. Okay, that means we will write here this. THIS. This is a pumpkin. Number 6, nuts. 1, 2, two nuts. That means we will write here, yes, these. THEASE. These are nuts. Number 7, ball. 1 ball. That means we will write here this. THIS. This is a ball. Okay, and the last one is kites. How many kites? 1, 2, 3. Three kites. That means we will write here THEASE. These are kites. Question 2. Rearrange the letters. Number 1, LLAB. Answer is BALL. Number 2, TAC. The answer is CAT, cat. Number 3, TEIK. The answer is KITE, kite. Number 4, ATB. The answer is BAT, bat. Number 5, PAC. The answer is CAP, cap. And number 6, ARC. The answer is CAR, car. Okay, students, bye bye.